Fast and Informative Model Selection Using Learning Curve Cross-Validation. My name is Jan van Rijn and this work is carried out by Felix Moore and myself. The evaluation mechanism is an important component of automated machine learning systems. In this work, we aim to improve the efficiency of evaluation mechanisms while still selecting the same or a similarly performing configuration. We do this by means of utilizing learning curves and the assumption that learning curves are convex. We can see on the left side of this image some convex learning curves, and these are way more likely to occur in practice than the non-convex learning curves that we see on the right side of this image. We can use this property to prune configurations at an early stage while we explore their learning curve. When we, for example, have already seen a good performing configuration that obtains a certain error rate, we can observe for other configurations intermediate error rates at the learning curve and make assumptions about the maximum obtainable error rate that they can obtain when we extrapolate the learning curve based on this the most optimistic convexity assumption. In this case, we will see that the green configuration will not improve the error rate of the blue configuration, and we can safely prune it, saving runtime. Additionally, we can use the property that the test performance will usually not get better than the train performance. So if the train performance of a certain configuration at any point at the learning curve is already worse than the best seen error rate of the best configuration so far, we can also safely prune this learning curve and this configuration early. We show in our paper that learning curve cross-validation obtains similar performance to vanilla cross-validation, but it is faster. I hope to discuss this at our poster with you, and here I've added the QR code to our paper. Thank you very much for your attention.